I call myself a kampung girl. Even though I work in a city, I am still a kampung girl.
Yeo Yann Yann, she's been on stage, on TV, and in movies. Bright and beautiful, she's poised for stardom in Southeast Asia. Growing up in Johor, Malaysia, she was just a little girl who only dreamt about becoming a star.
I was about 6-7 years old, and I was watching this Taiwanese film on TV. It's a real life story. A teacher, in order to protect his students, and he was stung by bees and died. I couldn't stop myself, and I started like, but I feel so shy. There's some other people beside me, and I just like, so shy, you know, I don't want anyone to see me crying. Like, I have this thought in my head, if I'm in that little box, then I won't be shy.
Yann Yann moved to Singapore and started acting professionally in her late teens. When she met Kuo Pao Kun, Singapore's cultural medallion winner known for his theatrical works, it changed her life. She landed the stage role of Fan Yi in Thunderstorm. That won her the 2007 Best Actress Award in Singapore's Life Theatre Awards. This complex role catapulted her to fame and launched Yann Yann's foray into feature films.
My first major role in a full-length feature film is Me in Singapore Dreaming. That was a great, great experience for me. My directors, they were not filmmakers. Yann Yann was an educator. Colin was a lawyer. And they just had that passion towards film. Yann Yann told me she got stuck with a script when she was writing. And she went online and she found my picture. And she wrote the script according to my face. That was like, wow. It's an honor to have a director to write a script with your face. And I went to the audition and we just clicked like that.
Do you think I'm successful?
Of course, you got a good job, good company.
Yeah.
Me? You respect me, right?
Don't be silly, love. Of course I respect you.
Being an actress is essential to my life. I realized I love acting only 2 years ago. I only know I like it. But I never know why am I so stubborn about it. Why am I so committed about it? Then I realized, actually, I love being watched. Because of acting, I found who I am.
Yeah.